They're seven brothers and sisters living together.
The elder sibling started playing, and then it just trickled down, and it became something we all loved doing together.
And the Kanneh-Masons have taken the classical music world by storm.
They have to be very grounded, because as soon as any of them put on any airs and graces, then one of them would laugh.
A portrait of an extraordinary family. Seven lives of music.